You're watching EAC News. Thanks for joining us. During the inauguration and the graduation ceremony at the National University of Management, Prime Minister Hun Manet delivered a message urging both personal and national development. He emphasised the importance of self-motivating learning and technological adoption in propelling Cambodia towards its future as a developed nation. Success is not solely the responsibility of our educators, Prime Minister Hun Manet said. It demands personal determination and effort. Without the individual's devotion for self-improvement, even the finest educators cannot lead us to success. He further elaborated on the essence of self-awareness and the pursuit of personal goals as fundamental stepping stones towards achieving success. Understanding one's strengths and weaknesses, coupled with clear goal setting, lays down the path to achievement. It's vital to embrace self-learning, drawing lessons from every experience, and moving forward with determination spirit. The Prime Minister also reiterated the government's commitment to nurturing human resources as a cornerstone for the nation's progress, with a vision to elevate Cambodia to development nations status by 2050. He underscored the need for a dramatic expansion in the skilled workforce, aiming for 20-fold increase. Prime Minister Hun Manet emphasised the critical role of technology in national development. He called upon the ministries and the state institutions to set a precedent in digital adoption. Technology is now an integral part of our lives. It's imperative for us to embrace and utilise it in our advantages, with ministries and state institutions leading the way. This emphasis on digitalisation as a core national strategy reflects Cambodia's forward-looking approach to governance by development. By advocating for the significant enhancement in skilled workforce and urging wholehearted embrace on digital technology. Anthony Ellis, EAC News.